Sear salmon with crispy skin. Cut them into 6 to 7 ounce pieces. Score it on the skin side. Put it down, skin side down. And now I'm gonna put salt and pepper on. Cook it with oil and butter for a good 5 minutes on the skin side only. This is how you get the best crispy salmon steak.